In this clip, I've got two sections that are really out of focus, so I'm going to get rid of them using the blade tool. So once we have the blade tool selected, I'm going to click where I want it to start and stop, and the blade tool is going to create a clip every single click you make in the clip. And now that I've made those parts their own clip, I'm going to go back to the selection tool. And once you select them and hit delete, the clips will fill in the gap that would be left behind.